You think you know me?
Hello everyone, welcome back to Crash Bandicoot XS. Oh god, that's a giant Molochr in my face already. Right, new enemies. And we're once again starting with an ice level. What's with the ice levels being the first level of the floor? So if you missed the last episode, well, I'll try to look for where the blue gem was, and well, I can't get it yet. Because this is based on Crash 2, I thought it was the same thing, don't break any boxes. And I did that, but unfortunately that just wasn't the way it was meant to collect, so oh well. Although I do know how to get it, we just can't get it yet. But actually, I think what I'm gonna be doing with the gems is that I might collect them as the way it goes. Or I might go back to it. Well, this is a good start. Oh, thank god I got an Aku Aku mask. That's pretty much the thing I need. Oh, once again, got a good gap. Slow down a bit. Unless you see penguins, then don't slow down. Oh. It's those Rolling Stone things from Crash 1. Why lag? Why everything? Why? Damn you, Fraps! Ah, I'm back here. And through all this craziness again! Didn't even touch that, but okay. Oh boy. Sometimes you can break those, sometimes you can't. Well, jumping into them isn't a good idea. Even I know that much! Oh, we're through. Damn penguins! Damn penguins. Missed a checkpoint. But he broke it, so we're good. I thought I had to restart, but I don't. Aha, thank you game for not being that mean that you just moved me into a wall. I saw the Yeti to break that checkpoint, so we should be okay. Also, we have a double jump. We got that in the last episode. And also, there are only 4 worlds in this game. I guess because the limitations, one of the abilities has been taken away. And also one of the color gems is also taken away. So I guess they want to keep it like the same model color gems as in, well, the worlds wasn't nowhere near that. Yay for Game Boy Advance hit detection, which was shite. I'm actually kind of surprised that didn't kill me, just running into it. Okay, I'll just wait here. Now we're good. A giant fucking evil polar. And well, last time we were in ice level, we were jumping down. I guess now we're climbing up. Which means a hell of a long fall if we fail. Like that. Great. I only care about life. Don't care about too much about winter fruit. Oh, I see where this is going. This is not... That's not fun. Okay, break those. Just two more. Well, one more. Okay, no more. Now I just want the exit. There we go. No. Jump me straight onto the platform. And that's all the boxes as well. Great. Crystal, there's the evil seal coming to kill me, there's the gem, and we're out of here. On to level 12, Age of Space. Or Ace of Space. No, I didn't say anything, just Ace of Spades. Can you guess what game this is from? You're right. Even the platforms are back, but they switch way faster. Also, those enemies are also back. And 200 boxes! At least they animate the same way the original ones did. Also, these guys are always nice. The hit detection. Give me a life, thank you. I started the second episode with like 30 plus lives, now I'm starting with 54. Well, I guess because I missed. I started to just didn't care and looked everywhere for that blue gem in level 10. Okay, you just break before it turns into stone. Well done. Also, I believe these levels are way longer. You're a dickhead. Way longer than the console ones. Slide! Oh yeah. I feel like this is yep, I need the thingy. I need the thingy. I'm actually surprised that in Crash 3 when you got power-ups you never really needed them in order to get earlier level gems. But in this you kind of do need them. I mean, it's kind of clear what ability I need there. But hey ho. Jump is nice. Jump is my friend. Go away. Just run through this. Oh, I can just body slam it whenever I want to. Brilliant. Even though it's... If I go like this, you're not supposed to be able to double jump. Well, I guess I could. I guess I can just body slam way later than I would normally be able to. And this seems like a way to go back. Too risky life, don't care. Do I care about boxes that I know that there's another way to go through? Nah. Usually when there's around more than 100 boxes, you know there's a second way to go through this. Well, I guess I'll activate this checkpoint for myself. Oh, that's straight from Crash Bandicoot 3. Straight from that one. And this one, except that there was TNT at the bottom. I guess they were running out of ideas at this point. I mean, you only had to copy 20 levels, that shouldn't be too much of a problem. Double jump! Double jump! At least the double jump refills. Between jumps. Can't remember if it actually did in the console games. Can't remember. Probably did actually. But who am I to know? I can't. I mean, I played that game a bunch. I should be knowing this stuff, but. Yeah. Just end the level already. I know I'm not gonna get all the boxes. There's over 200 of them. Almost 200 of them. What, there's only like two nitro boxes in this level? Bullshit, I tell ya. I get jump over you. Yep, missed over 100 box. Sure. On to level 13, Sunken City with a green gem. If you wanna know where the green gem is, well, it's there. So I have to be going all the way back once we actually hit a switch. Sure, we have to go back. I mean, it worked so well in Future Frenzy. And that other level. That other level. That Crash 2 level where we had to go backwards for a mile. No, the other one. Levels digging it! There we go! Works so well on digging it. Oh, a squeal. Well, I'm just gonna ignore you and move on. Or not. I got a mask. Can I kill you? I can. Pufferfish, I know I can kill you. Well, not kill you, just erase you from existence. Alright. And then we go all the way back. Watch for the squirrel here. And go all the way back. I thought this was gonna be one of those, hey, it's right at the end of the level, you have to play through the level backwards, but nope. Just do that. Go up here and wait. And a great gem is mine. And just like any other game, or any other Crash Bandicoot game, you actually have to beat the level in order to get the gem. You can't just exit the level right now. You have to go through it. Through it all. Don't know which one, I guess just tapping A is faster than spinning. Oh, lag spike, I missed you. How have you been? Oh, double kill. Single kill. Avoiding the mine, like a pro. Skill killing a squirrel while avoiding two mines, like a pro. That was actually quite amazing for myself. And with lag. It's even better. Oh. Three of you. Just to slow me down. Damn you. Papa fish. Well, that was odd. Didn't get the speed boost from spinning. Even though I wasn't hitting anything. Okay. Could have probably got all three of them. But meh. Kill the squirrel! Oh, can't kill it. Wasn't able to kill it. My nitro shark! Now watch as the gem appears out of nowhere. Great. We got the green gem. We have to do some backtracking. Hooray. Alive. I'm just looking at the guide right now. For whatever. Oops. Wrong attack on the wrong enemy. Oops. Platform? Fine, I'll jump across then. Jeez. Have to do everything myself these days. Oh, this seems like nice, simple death. That was kind of easy. Oh dear. That used to be really difficult to actually do. Because you had to time it perfectly if you wanted to get just one. In here, you're just far away, or far enough, you only break one, and if you're close, you get two. It looks like we're getting in. Ah, you dickhead. What? I was nowhere near you, by the way. Just to let you know. Okay, what's down here? Two TNTs that are probably going to blow me up, but they didn't. And an extra life. And stupid plant and... well, these guys. Just get rid of them and let's go explore! Secrets! No secrets. I can't be asked to walk back. Also, what's the point of that platform? Okay, where's the arrow out of nowhere? Because I know there is probably an arrow out of nowhere. Okay. Break! What's over here? An extra life that I missed. But more importantly, a box. And by the looks of it, it's a wood box, not a cardboard box. What the hell hit me? I wasn't paying attention. What actually hit me? And god damn it. Stop missing these things. Can you? I swear I was able to actually break three of them. But now I'm not. What actually hit me? Still confused about that because I did not see it. Probably like one of those purple enemies, purple lizards. Not this lizard, but that other kind of lizard. Now skills. Skills to pay the bills. That's easy. Give me a challenge. Just making sure that I didn't miss a box. Oh, now I have to wait. Where's the bazooka when you need one? Checkpoint! Well, a bonus round at least. Open the bowl of water because I'm probably going to need it at some point. Oh, what? What? A bouncy box in the middle between two large columns. That immediately means that I need that to go back. Well, I didn't need it, but because I could have just double jumped. You absolute dickhead. And we're back. Managed to actually get that box down this time. The evil, evil game. Also, there seems like another way to go. No, that's just the ceiling. Never mind. Thought that was another way to go. But, nope. Two of those guys right after it. Itato was always the death of me. Or maybe it was just one of those guys sitting down. Oh dear. Nope. Nope. Stupid shooting. Whatever those are. Down the hall, what did I miss this time? Also, why am I taking a look at it right now? I see what I did wrong. I missed this nitro box. Nicely hidden back there. I just missed it. That's it. And other than that, I did okay. Right. Climb Bonanza! Onwards. How many boxes? 41, oh fuck. At least there's no chance of me missing something to break. They are quite obviously right in front of me. Oh, speed boost! That gives me extra life. And lots of Wumpa fruit. Extra life. Now, quickly reenter it myself and just kill the box and bombs and these pilots, because they are annoying. Now we have New Year's rocket coming at us, because of course. Oh, double box, nicely hidden right there. I should ignore those play cards, but can't. But there's a bomb out of nowhere. Not fair. Get rid of the bomb. Checkpoint! More rockets! Boxes are nowhere. They actually expect me to actually lose lots of life during this. Nitro! Ow! Man, those rockets hit. Or hurt. Give me... Oh, those will give you 20. Oh, fuck. We may have some problems here. Because, my god, this is getting actually quite tough. Well, whatever I do, I just need to break the boxes and we're okay. And once again, these damn blimps. This time I actually have to worry about the damn rockets as well. These are getting quite strong. Can't beat them that easily anymore. And just shit ton of bombs again. Because that's fair, just to have all the bombs in front of me. And then 5 million fighter planes coming at me. And more bombs and rockets. Rockets actually do hurt, so... avoid the rockets! And the bombs, they do 10 damage. I missed one, kill me. Hey, I'm here. Take me down. Oh, you have one job. Can't even do that right. I guess I'm just gonna speed through this. Then shoot me! Mayday! 82 lives. Oh, that's nice and fair. Put them right in front of my face. That's almost as bad as, you know, getting damage immediately. Because the game didn't let me. Get the box, break the box with your body if you have to. And zoom past. I'm 40% alive again. This is getting rough. Not gonna lie. And then, well, just an extra life, thank you. Oh, that actually refills my health as well. Sweet! That is not sweet though. Oh, I got all the boxes. We're okay. I can do this. Apparently I can just spin for whatever reason. I can just spin. Don't know why the game just lets you spin. And bye bye blimp. I'm out of here. Zoom. Right. And then we go to the boss, Tiny. Which works exactly the same as in, well, goddammit, exactly the same as in Crash 2. Exactly the same. Well, it's a mix of Crash 2. Well, it's Crash 3 pretty much. Except that there's platforms, so it's a mix of Crash 2 and 3. And there we go, it's done. Tornado spin! Cortex, I knew this would happen. Crash had defeated three of your stooges. He must be stopped. I will not tolerate another failure. My throat is dying.
Uka, I'm sorry, however, do not be overly concerned. My plan to minimize it will stop him.
My throat is dying. Right. Well, this has been a long episode. So, yeah. Now that we have Tornado Spin, I might as well just backtrack and go to Ruined, get the gem here, so... I'll see you when I get to the pit where I can get the gem. Here we are, so... Just do that, and then we jump across. Actually, I had to keep jumping across that then until we go back there. And there we go, there's the... Oh, camping. Seriously. Gem! Got it! That does it for this episode. I'll see you... next time when we're starting the fourth and final floor of the game.